Hey, this is Tony Alva, and I'm here in Seoul, Korea, and you're watching The Daily Grind right now, and that's the number one escape episode right here in Seoul, Korea. Oh, I love it. Every day's been a little bit different, you know, and today we had some time to really kind of see the city a little bit. And it's like a little bit of a change in the weather, so it's really exciting. I was kind of hoping, you know, at some point that I'll be able to return and do some skateboarding as well, but I think as far as being part of the opening of the store, it's really been a really amazing experience. And playing music for everybody is really, really a cool thing because it's something that I really enjoy, and I think people have enjoyed it also. But this store is one of definitely the most professionally organized and just beautiful setups, you know, for a Vans retail outlet. I've been all over the world and seen a lot of like retail outlets for Vans. This one is extraordinarily cool, so I'm really like honored to be here and be a part of the promotion for not only Vans but also, you know, such a beautiful and amazing retail outlet in Asia. Later join the church. Death on glory. It's just another story. Well, you know, Vans to me is more than just a sponsor. There's like a family element, you know, because of the fact that I've known Steve Van Dorn for a long time. And we've worked together to build this brand, you know, to the point where skateboarders really know that, like, if they're wearing a pair of Vans when they're skating, that they have, like, the best gear in order to really be connected to the original feeling of what skateboarding was all about, especially for us, you know, when we're wearing Vans shoes, we have the gum rubber sole with a waffle pattern on it, and that's what really, really works good for skateboarding, not just for old school skateboarders, but for the new technical age as well. And I just feel like, you know, it's much more than a sponsor, you know, it's like totally like a part of like what we do, because of the fact that we really not only believe in the product, but that we love skateboarding, and I think Vans does too, you know. Every dingy basement on every dingy street, every dragon hang glide over every dragon beat. That's just the beat of time, the beat that must go on. And if you tried for years, we've already heard your song. Yeah, you guys keep skating and have fun. And like I said, you know, you got a really cool opportunity here to really do what's right. And what's doing, you know, when you're doing it right, it's just, it comes from the heart. And that's what Korean skateboarders should be doing, is just doing it from the heart and having fun. And keep doing it because you love it. Death of glory. It's just another story.